Hello, my name is Ajay. This is my wife Varsha. I am an officer in the Indian Army. I am basically from Chennai but settled at Hyderabad. I recently bought a condo at Purvankara at Hyderabad. We were basically looking for a flat more of investment purposes. And it was more of my wife who has researched the various flats online. And she suggested that we look into Purvankara, it being a reputed company. So we went to the site, had a look at the place, which the construction is still ongoing. And over there we found out a few things, like Tata is constructing the buildings. Also we were assured that the fittings will be of the highest standard. Also it was explained to us that as a value added proposition, 22 odd sporting facilities will be made available. And I, being from an army background, it is, I know how important it is to remain fit, and these sporting activities will give a chance to everyone to indulge into that fitness and keep themselves fit.
I came across Provident Kenworth while I was on Facebook, you know. It was marketed so well that it was, I had to just go look at it, and I enrolled myself as I was interested in the property. We once got to see the property as well, in the sense the whatever was being constructed of. And also what attracted me the most was the amenities, which my husband also had mentioned earlier, the 22 plus sporting arenas, the archery and the kabaddi court, which generally is not found in any of most of the properties, you know, around. So that was one of the major attractions, as fitness for us, for all of us, my son, my husband and for me, is a major you know, criteria, and we are into fitness, so this also was an added advantage for us. My son is an aspiring cricketer too, so that was one of the decision making factor for us, was the cricket nets that they provide over here. So it also, he would keep in touch with his practice and the regular practices which he can do in the nets. And let me also add that you know, one doesn't need to step out of the building to, you know, to go anywhere, because there is a micro mall coming up, and also we have facilities like a grocery store, the ATM, or even a small cafe, which will cater to your everyday needs. So we don't really need to step out, or you know, get stuck in the traffic anywhere going. So whatever is required is within the campus. We are happy buyers, and we are actually looking forward for this property to come up.